Post 15, if you look towards the ground, you'll see a lot of small brown anoles. These are non-native, invasive to Florida, and are outcompeting the green anole.